Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I like to thank all my subscribers all over the world for subscribing me and making my YouTube channel Marine Tech Hub to the highest level. So I would like to tell a little bit more about my channel. I have been running this channel for the last 5 years. Last 4 years the channel was free. Now I have come to a level where I got the membership. So membership level 1, 2, 3, the level membership 5, which is ₹3999. In this channel where I will be giving you all the videos for 1 year, plus I will be helping you for all the troubleshooting at real time from anywhere. So lot of superintendents, chief engineers and all engineers are calling me for troubleshooting. I am very happy. It was my dream that I should have a channel like this where I will be able to help people and shipping companies to save time and money. So you can always choose whichever membership you want, but level 5 I will give you all the help, and online training I'm giving you online training for ₹1499. Plus, if you want to subscribe, you can pay me. The bank details are here. If you want to pay through bank, and you can, if you want to pay through Paytm, you can scan the QR code. So I'll very much thankful to all the subscribers again, and have a nice day. Thank you. Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I'll be explaining you about the Framo system. In this picture you can see there are 3 panels. Each of this panel is used to start the feed pump. The feed pumps are assembled about the expansion tank. This is the expansion tank for the Framo system, where the hydraulic oil is filled up in this. And this is the level indicator. So if the level comes down, it will give an alarm. So one of the important thing for the new joiners on the ship who have never worked on the Framo system is you have to keep one of the feed pump always running. Right now you can see the green light here. 1, 2. Now 2 feed pump is running because we are running the cargo system. Normally 1 feed pump should always be running. The important question why we keep 1 feed pump running always is to make sure that the system is in the positive pressure. So the hydraulic oil in the cargo tank will always be the positive pressure, so that no cargo will enter the hydraulic system. If there is any leakage of hydraulic oil, it will go to the cofferdam first. So if one of the pump is not running, then you should get an alarm. So duty engineers who have joined the ship working on Framo system, make sure you, when the feed pump is not running, you should get an alarm. So while you take ground, you make sure the indication is there. Once in a while you can stop the pump to get an alarm in the engine room. So this is a very important point. So what I will do is I will try to show you what actually we have here. In this system you can see there are 3 feed pumps. So one of the feed pump will always be running, and we have the level indicator here. When the level goes down, then you should get an alarm. How to check the low level alarm is, you got a tube here which is connected, and you got a level sensor here. So once you what you have to do is close the valve here so that you can lower the level and get the alarms here. So you have to check the alarm at least once a month, make sure the alarm is working. And I will show more about the Framo system. So this is one part of it. The other part is we have around Cummins engine driven, and we have the electric motor. This is the power pack room where we have got a 4 engine driven Cummins engine, we have 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, and we have 3 electric motors. So in case we have to run 2 engine and 1 electric, you can run. What are the important things you have to check before you start the Cummins engine is, make sure there is a level here, water level. You have got the glass here. This is for the cooling of the engine. If the level goes down, you should get an alarm. This is one part of it. Then we have the filters here. So you can always check the filter indication. If you see this, this is the filter and this is the cooling line for that filter. So make sure that the oil is cooled properly. If the oil temperature rises up, you should get an alarm. This is one part of it. The second part is, if the engine have diesel problem or something, there are plenty of alarms for engines which you can always check, which I will be explaining you in more detail of the Cummins engine. So this is one important thing you should remember is, whenever you come to the Framo power pack room, make sure that everything is in order. So what we have is, if there is any leakage of oil, then the platform has got a level sensor which will tell that there is a leakage of oil and we get an alarm. So this is very important. Whenever your engine is running or the motor is running, make sure that the noise level of the bearing, if you find that something is wrong, then you can always go into it and check why it is coming. So this is how it is. So if you have any doubt regarding the Framo system or the engine or the motor, you can always message me. For this is for the beginners, so if you have any doubt, please ask me. Thank you.